Whenever I try to make friends with a woman, I become selfish and tyrannical. So here I am, a confirmed old bachelor and quite likely to remain so. I mean, after all, I'm an ordinary man who desires nothing more than just the ordinary chance to live exactly how he likes and do precisely what he wants. An average man am I, with no eccentric whim, who wants to live his life free from strife, doing whatever he thinks is best for him.
Woman in my life.